Has been renamed the Plains of Death by American troops after they ran up against an unprecedented number of North Vietnamese regulars. With this failure, rice supplies will go uninterrupted for the communists in the north.